Now say hello to my good friend Farmer Erica. She's gonna teach us all the farm chores. But first, we need to look at some baby animals she has. First, we met a bunny rabbit named Cheeseburger. Oh, isn't he cute? We petted him. Hello, little fella. My younger friend David, he's looked at him. He petted him. And so did Ross Perlo. He liked Cheeseburger too. Last, here's Cassidy and her little friend petted him. Next, we made a baby chicken named Lemonade, like the drink of the same name. Erica took him over to David Heath, depending on his head. Now, on with the chores. We gotta feed the chickens, but first, on the way there, we saw some sheep in their pens. Now, on to feeding the chickens. Here's some corn there for the chickens to eat. Mom and I both have corn on each other's hands. I once remembered that chickens lay eggs in their nests. Ooh, easy there, big fella. Oh, next we're gonna feed the cow, Minnie, some weed. Here's Stephanie who's feeding him. Isn't it yummy, Minnie?
Hey, I know a story about Minnie. Wanna hear it? Okay, here, take it away, Erica.
She was born on a milk farm. Those farmers said something really bad about her. They said she was just a piece of junk. I think it's terrible. Thumbs down.
Thumbs down.
They said she was a piece of junk.
Well, that's gonna take a while, so let's move on, shall we?
What's that popping out of the fence? That's right, it's a goat! Wow! How amazing! Which is just right for our next chore on the list! It's milking the goat!
Let's go inside the barn where we can meet our goats, come on!
So, Cassidy went first, now Patrick Donahue's turn. Then for Ross Perlo. He did good. And now I tried it. I did good too of this. Now he's very hungry. We're about to feed the goat the milk. First David Heath tried it. He's very strong. And the last turn taken was Alex Gilman, which is late for a visit. Now the last chore on the list is picking strawberries. Hey, save some for me! I picked this one a little earlier. I wonder what my other friends are doing. I think they're all doing just fine at strawberry picking. Whoa, that was fast!
Well, looks like our work here's done. Now we're about to go on a tractor ride. Hey, would you like to come with us too? Excellent! Come on! Let's go for a ride.
We're about to ride the tractor through the woods, but no scary things around, we hope. Farmer Erica, start your engines! Oh, and let's hope there's not even any bears around here, okay?
On your mark, get set, go!
Well then, we're on our way! Ooh, this is fun! You'll never know what you might see! Wow, looks like this ride's gone a little too long. Now it's about time we're gone back to where we came. Here we come. Look out, parents, here we come. Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Man, that was a fun ride.
I sure hope you had a great time here at Banner's Farm today. Such a beautiful day. We done some chores and milking the goats and even a strawberry picking. Now before I say goodbye, I got a special treat for the folks out there watching. It's a very special farm-tastic sing-along by the Cedarmont Kids Singers. It's called All McDonald Had a Farm, which you all already know this song. Sing-along one and all. Hope you enjoy it.
Welcome to Matthew's Sing-Along Songs, a video in which you can sing one of Matthew's favorite songs. So without further ado, Matthew's Sing-Along Songs, starring the Cedarmont Kids Singers. Roll tape.